They are the harrowing videos that no parent wants to see. Children trying to board school buses nearly plowed down time and time again.
Oh my God.
And now this morning, one father is warning new parents about bus stop dangers after his home security system caught this near miss at the end of his driveway.
I look at this picture and it was really close.
Watch as David Cota Robles' sons wait patiently to board the bus for their third day back to school. The bus extends its crossing arm and the stop sign begins to flash when suddenly this black car blows by, narrowly missing his seven-year-old by inches.
Fortunately, he was able to jump back and there was no injuries.
But close calls like these are a daily occurrence across the country. A 2018 survey of school bus drivers in 38 states and Washington, D.C. found that nearly 84,000 vehicles passed their buses illegally on a single day. That's an estimated 15 million violations during the school year. According to the National School Bus Loading and Unloading Survey, 8 children were killed getting on or off the school bus during the 2016-2017 school year. These accidents usually happen in what's called the danger zone. That's the area 10 feet in front, on the sides, and behind the school bus.